Now here's another one. This is an Influence Engines type campaign and includes brand monitoring. Now what you'll need is the postcard here, okay, and the report, Influence Engines report. You really don't need the report, okay? I have customers who get good marks on the report, and if they're getting good marks before you're even working for them, then there's really no sense in sharing the report with them because it makes them look like they're already doing good and they don't need you. So you can really just do the postcard, okay, and that's also a Photoshop file. And what you're going to do is you're going to go into your Google Places and look at a bunch of the local restaurants and see what kind of reviews they have. And if the reviews aren't good, that's your target right there. So what you're going to do is just revise this postcard to reflect the restaurant's information here. And you can print this out right from Dropbox to use, you know, as when you go prospecting, you know, just print it out on 8.5 by 11 paper and put it in a plastic sleeve and go in with, I'm going to talk about that a little bit, but just print it out. Just know that you'll print it out on 8.5 by 11 paper before, you know, you get your client, because you want to show the client what this says and how it works. And it's pretty clear, you know, if a customer goes to Yelp or Urban Spoon or wherever you want the reviews to be or to be lifted, then you put that there. Okay, so your cost, a graphic designer to put the restaurant, you know, to update this, is going to be about $15. The printing, worst possible case at Staples, is $30 for 100 cards. All right, you're going to charge a setup fee of between $300 and $500 and a monthly fee of between $300 and $500. All right, now, here's the thing. When you do something like this, you need to show results. So you want to tell them, you're going to go in and you're going to tell them, hey, listen, you have really, did you notice you had really poor results in Google Places? What's going on? And the owner will say, well, you know what, people only post in there when they feel like complaining. And it's true. For every nice post, there's like 5 posts that are just to complain. So you can tell them that you have a tool that will boost their reviews. And as part of that service, you'll be monitoring their reputation to make sure that if they start to fall, and say you're boosting them in Yelp and they start to go down in Urban Spoon, you wanna be aware of that and keep your service going. So you're gonna monitor their brand. And you could do that very easily just by doing a Google search every other day on that restaurant and doing a Google Alerts. There are some tools out there that also do brand monitoring. I haven't found any that I like. The other thing you can do with this is you can use Influence Engines to do this as well. I think Influence Engines charges about $160 a month, something like that. I choose not to do that. I would rather do it ourselves, have one of my people do it, because I just have more control.
Hi, it's Susan Merlo from BeARestaurantHero.com. If you enjoyed this video, we have so many more to share with you. Just head over to BeARestaurantHero.com and sign up for your free membership, which will also allow you free access to our exclusive, interactive, private Facebook forum. Oh, and did I mention it's free? Seriously, if you're interested in restaurant marketing, then this is the place for you. Here you'll be able to pick up lots of free information to get your business going, including lots of free training, effective ideas, proven strategies, and cutting-edge tactics, all created, proven, and tested to teach you how you can take an empty restaurant and turn it into a full house every night of the week. Again, it's all free, and there's no risk or obligation on your part. So go ahead and visit BeARestaurantHero.com and get yourself started. I'll see you over there.